Hello. Hello, my lovely chickens. We are back. And I want to apologize about the other video. I'm actually having some problem. But now I think it's all good. It does remind me of a song, though. I'll be honest, I don't know how sad that was. Alright, after this round, I think I'm going to, eat some cereal. Yes. Damn it! Oh my god. Not I am. No. I did that when I'm done.
It literally feels like a lifetime ago, but I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, whole room, crack jokes, once you got inside the booth, told you. Mike smoke with friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death, but where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers when the chips were down,
you
just
laughed
at us. Now you about to feel the fucking wrath of all the mad faggots.
Backstab
you can see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been.
And look what they take me.
Decisive ass crack, maggots and the cracker's ass. Lil Cracker Jack beat. Making whack ass backwards producers. I'm back.
You hear that?
One more CD and
I done good for myself.
My and as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause
y'all can watch and some and well, will sell your urn. Seriously, I had some back stuff. It did not end well. Oh, what the heck?
I remember the first time I came here. It's been a rough 6 years. And I'm just happy to not be that person anymore. And so is my wife.
It ended already? God damn it. There we go.
I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a life, live a life, live a life.
I
Uh-huh.